getting out another shot. Feeling scheming, feeling plotting. Hi everyone, in this tutorial, I will show you how to make a somewhat unique and beautiful effect and color correction in the Filmora 10. First, you have to go to my Discord server. There you will find a pack with effects for a Filmora, a professional pack of sounds for sound design, a large pack of overlays, a texture pack for design and video, and many other useful things. When creating a project, I advise you to turn off the most annoying function anymore. Your video montage will not move without your help. When rendering, you cannot use more FPS than in the anime that was added to the project, otherwise the effects will be deformed. Then set the parameters as mine for high quality rendering. Now I will show you how to make this effect in Filmora. All effects and overlays are in my Discord server. Select the video clip and put the overlay on the layer above. To remove the black background from the overlay, you need to select the blending mode overlay section, or lighten mode. Then you need to copy the video fragment from the anime. Select the chroma key mode and delete the character by color. Then make this layer black. We can also experiment and apply more different effects between layers and place the word on top of all.
Throw in flashbang.
It is not always possible to delete objects using the chroma key if you fail to select another fragment. First, you need to animate the character. If you don't want to do this or don't want to use Photoshop, skip this moment. I already took the character in good quality and without a background. Also in my Discord there is a pack with anime characters without a background. From there, I use this character. I added the character and made two copies of which I hid. Then on the first layer I start to blur the eyes with a brush.
We be in the street, straight love shows banging, throwing up that love sign, dope love slanging. We be in the cut, posted up, flex waving, hot tattoos on my sleeve, love banging. I'm all about that la la love. We all about that la la love. What you want, where you from, throw it up. You ask me what's happening, I'm claiming that love game.
I also cut out the arm from the elbow and finished drawing the elbow, so that the end of the elbow is not visible during the animation of the arm. We still have two copies of the body. I selected one layer, then I cut out the forehead with the eyes and made a copy of the forehead. On the first layer with the forehead I cut out only the eyes, and on the second layer only the eyebrows. And on the last third layer with the body, I cut out only the arm. Started painting light in some places. Then I started exporting each element in turn, hiding the others. I will leave a link to download the project Filmora of this edit. There will also be a project with Photoshop and the cut elements. Opens the Filmora, and load all the elements into the project. Place the layers in this order. The first layer is the body, the second layer is the hand, then the eyes, and eyebrows. To begin with, I animated the hand, create an animation, put a dot, then retreat and change the position of the hand. Try to keep the elbow in place so that it does not leave the hand. In this program the animation is very wooden, so it's worth accepting because many cannot afford to animate in more complex programs. So I will give you advice for smooth animation. I made animation but it moves very sharply. Next to the main animation keys, put another one and we have a segment where the action takes place. If we stretch it, then this segment becomes slower. Add more such keys.
We all about that la la love. What you want, where you from, throw it up. You ask me what's happening, I'm claiming that love game. Bang, let's catch a shooting star in the sky.
That's what we got. Here is another life hack, for you sometimes you need to make a slow animation, but you have limited space because you need to change the frame. If you want to make a smooth animation, but you need to change the frame, then hide the fragment by changing the frame from the top, the animation will be slowed down and the frame will change, and if it does not come out, you can make the animation, you can cut the layer leaving the keys in place, the animation remains the same. I will also show you how to animate black borders. Hide black layers, then put the keys back, and pull out each layer as much as we need. Then we do a smooth animation as I showed earlier, and this is what we get. Okay, let's continue the tutorial. I got something to lose. Next I animated the eyes. I already showed how to do it, so let's skip this moment. I added a bright gray color to the background, added fog, and made it more transparent. Then I cropped the background and made segments with a darker background so that the effects were clearly visible and the transitions worked beautifully. For the dynamics, I added geometrics transitions to the background, and on the dark layer I added a geometrical effect. All this can be found in the Filmora effect pack in my Discord server. Then I went to search for text in Google. I found a description of this weapon and added text to the video. I will give advice: do not use logos or close-up texts. An approach is needed so that it does not spoil the visual. Increased the distance between letters and animated the text. Added two more sections with text animated step-by-step appearance. From the back of the character I put a gray effect so that all the effects from the back were gray. And added a grain effect for beauty. Here you can already render at 60 FPS. I suggest adding these effects to your favorites. And now I will show you how to make color correction for video. If the video has very pungent colors or you want to see the full result of the effects, you need to apply a gray effect and lower the values to slightly lower the color. Every effect you have will be better displayed. You can remove any color using the green screen. You can set the same effect twice or mix. So experiment. This is how this lesson looks on the video track. I hope you appreciate my efforts. I translated the script into English and I had to voice each sentence. There were also several difficult projects behind the scenes that served to create this project. And yes, I don't get money, not from YouTube, not from Filmora. I do it for you. I'm very glad that I have people who watch my videos.